Hello, this is Scorbus Gaming, and welcome to the very first edition of the Assassin's Creed Liberation walkthrough. Basically, I must apologize to Luke Skywalker because, well, we must play the intermediate game before we venture into the Black Flag. We must play the game of the Liberation. We must play the story of Avelyn. And that's all I know, the main character is Avelyn. That's basically it. That's all I wanted to know. The name of the main character, I do not like spoilers, in fact. With the Ubisoft games, I like to immerse myself. I really like the story. So yes, without further ado, let us start the walkthrough. I am Scorbus Gaming, and we are starting the game. So far I'm enjoying the music.
Connect with the past. Relive history. Using Abstergo's incredible research into genetic memory, Animus gives you the chance to game within the past. The product you have purchased allows you to access the memories of Aveline de Grandpré.
Aveline de Grandpré.
An 18th century assassin.
Grandpré.
Between two worlds. Fighting to find her true purpose. Make history yours. History is our playground. Animus.
That's a good slogan. History is our playground. Animus. What's this? Graphics are good. Slightly better than Assassin's Creed 3 graphics. This is New Orleans.
Ils ont dit que j'avais finalement
eu des
ordres. Ils m'avaient forcé.
Les plus intelligentes le savent et savent en tirer profit.
One thing. Fantastic. Graphics are kind of better. Slightly. The difference is noticeable. General. Actually, no. Yeah, this is okay. The voice is okay. Come back here, chicken. This is an interesting tutorial.
Perfect for plantation work, monsieur. Look at this one. Hard-working, strong, healthy, too. I told you to keep your place, Congo. As I was saying, monsieur, this one is strong as an ox. It's in good health, and all, not counting the missing toes.
Mama?
So far, these events did not catch up with Assassin's Creed 3. Actually, they are before the events in Assassin's Creed 3. I wonder if Connor is born. Most likely he's a child. Can she climb? Obviously not. Can just run.
Mama!
Wish I could speak French now. She She's not your mother.
Maman! Pardon, madame.
You there! Bantling pest! I'll have you arrested!
For what? Arrested for what? Fast forwarding sequence to a more recent one. She moves like Connor. The hell? My goodness. The woman has moves. What the fuck is this?
Aveline? Ma chérie, you were shouting again. Was it a nightmare?
Oui. Only a dream. I'm sorry to have woken you.
Shh, ma chérie, shh. Never apologize. A mother worries, even a stepmother.
Thank you, Madeleine. Maman, do you worry too? Did you forget me? Or are you gone?
In any case, the night has better uses than sleep.
Peculiar. Sequence 1, only a nightmare. What's the story behind Aveline? Manipulated by the Brotherhood. Interesting. Obviously, she's already an assassin. Either working for Abstergo or the Brotherhood. I believe the Brotherhood. Is her patron. How do the controls work? How does the free roaming work? Alright, it's the same as Assassin's Creed 3. Where's the treasure? Nope. Eagle vision works. should go up now. Right, let's do this. Let's go up.
We have uncovered news of a plantation from which slaves are vanishing. The owners reported their escape, but our network can find no trace of them. If you don your slave guise, perhaps you can investigate this mystery from within. A dressing chamber has been prepared for you in a strategic location. From the top of the cathedral, you will see it.
Alright, to the top of the cathedral then.
L'âge des lumières, l'indépendance.
Right, I'm back. Now let us continue. Let's go up. Let's climb up to the top of the tower here. Let's synchronize. Nice view. The classic introductory cutscene.